Good evening.
Good evening.
And welcome to the Jackson Hole Hootenanny. Of which this Monday night is the 1,339th version of the Jackson Hole Hootenanny. We have a few traditions here at the Hootenanny, the first of which is that we really like to try to create a concert environment for our performers so that the performer and especially the audience can have that strong connection between them. And so we ask that we're not talking while performers are playing. While they're in the interlude or while folks are changing, feel free to chat. But when folks are up here, please try to give them your full attention, or at least as much of your attention as you're willing to spare. Charlie, I know that's not much, man. Do better. Yeah, I knew you won't. That's fine. The second tradition, actually, before I mention that, I just want everyone to notice that there's a couple of flyers circulating around. I'm going to talk more about those and what they might mean down the road here, but just take a look if you haven't seen those. The second tradition that we have here at the Hootenanny is that when he is here, and he is almost always here, the patriarch, if you will, of the Hootenanny, Mr. Bill Briggs, the first person to ski the Grand Teton, he kicks it off. So would you please welcome Bill Briggs.
I assume that you're all ready for this. I'm not, but I was a surprise to get going. Doing a song from the South Tyrol or Northern Italy. And this sweater comes from that area. So I thought I'd do a song for that. Anyway, the music is mountain music. I like to think of it as being ski mountaineering.
Ooh.
That's Bill Briggs, yeah. Yeah.
Oh. So I just now, I think I'm going to be able to create this habit now. Rob has told me, I'm not going to count 8, 10, 12, 100 million times. He says, Ben, when you're up there, don't actually clap because the noise comes through the mic. He says, do the fake clap. And I've just now learned it. And I'm so proud of myself because it's been years and now I've got it. I'm very excited. Anyway, up next we have, please make a welcome, Susan Jones.
Yeah, Susan.
Good evening. Thank you. All right. All right, good to see you guys. This is my new friend, Laura. We practiced, I think 2 minutes there. We practiced 2 minutes, so here we go. I am stuck on Fleetwood Mac right now. Just can't get Rumors out of my head. And I remember the day that album came out, I was cheerleading with my girlfriend, Ruth Ellen. And I'm from the South. So Ruth Ellen comes down, my brother has this album. You're gonna love it. She puts it on and it was history for me from then on. I've loved this album. But anyway, I haven't played this song very much. I just learned it. I know there's nothing to say. Someone has taken away. When times go bad, when times go rough, won't you take me down in the tall grass and let me do my stuff? I know I got nothing on you. I know there's nothing to do. When times go bad and times go rough, won't you lay me down in the tall grass and let me do my stuff? Bam, 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 bam. One thing I don't understand. One thing making my hand. When times get low, when times get rough, won't you lay me down in the tall grass? Let me do my stuff. I know I'm hoping to find someone to give me peace of mind. When times go bad, when times go rough, won't you lay me down in the tall grass and let me do my stuff? I'm your secondhand news, I'm your secondhand news. I'm your secondhand news, I'm your secondhand news. I'm your secondhand news, I'm your secondhand news. I'm your secondhand news. I'm your secondhand news.
All right, thank you. All right, I'm gonna try an original tune. I'm saying that'd be great. It's mostly A and D. All right, this is a song. It's like when you need a friend to tell you just one piece of advice. And my friend, and it brings tears to my eyes, she just told me, take it all in. I know it's got to be good news now. Anyway, just that simple words of telling me to take it all in. Don't do anything rash. Don't do anything hasty or sad or fast. Just take it all in. And so, anyway, it's been like a mantra for me for a while here. My throat's a little groggy here, sorry. All right, these guys have never really heard this song before, but they are capable. Okay. Gotta recognize your good side. Try not to hide. Enjoy the ride. In the when you fly, you decide. Thinking of y'all can take it all in. Take it all in. It's okay to be proud of the person that you've been working on for so many years. Friend of a friend says the best gift you can give is to be your authentic self. No one else. Take it all in. Take it all in. Take it all in. We need each other, a kind mother. I'll be your brother, just let me in. When you need some help, just reach out. It's a place we've all been. Take it all in. Take it all in. It's okay to be proud of the person that you've been working on for so many years. And a friend of a friend says the best gift you can give is to be your authentic self. No one else. Take it all in. Take it all in. She said, take it all in. Take it all in. Here's a fiddle. Take it all in. She said, take it all in. Yeah. Could take some time. mark it down. Won't happen any other way. Love is the only way. When in doubt, you can work it out. Thinking of your friends, take it all in. Take it all in. It's okay to be proud of the person that you've been working on for so many years. And a friend of a friend says the best gift you can give is to be your authentic self. No one else, take it all in. She said, take it all in. Thinking of your can, take it all in. Take it all in. Take it all in. Yeah. Take it all in.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Susan Jones.
Yeah.
This next person, whether she knows it or not, is for me pure, unfiltered, uncut joy. Please welcome my crotchety aunt, Adrienne Ward.
No relation. I have a nephew. He's a staunch Republican MAGA person.
Can you claim it?
Well, I don't know. They forced me to be his godmother. So maybe I'm supposed to do something nice. I don't know. Alrighty, my first song is for Women's Month, Week, whatever we are. The one thing I can say about the hoot is that it's always different. I am very different than Susan, and Byron is very different than me. So, this was probably written in 1820 or so. There was a youth, a cruel youth. He lived beside the sea. Six pretty maidens he drowned there by the lonesome willow tree. As he walked forth with Sally Brown, as they walked by the sea, he said, six pretty maidens I've drowned here, and you, the seventh, shall be. Evil guy. But first take off your golden gown. Take off your gown, said he. Six pretty maidens I've drowned here by the lonesome willow tree. Then turn around, you false young man. Turn around, said she. It is not meet that such a youth, a naked woman, should see. He's a dumbass, too. He turned around, that false young man. Round about turned he. And seizing him boldly in both of her arms, she cast him into the sea. Lie there, you false young man. Lie there, said she. Six pretty maidens you've drowned here, go keep them company. And he sank beneath the icy waves. He sank down into the sea. Not a living thing wept a tear for him, save the lonesome willow tree. Thank you. My next song is an Easter song. I probably learned it in maybe 1956, 57. I was still living at home. I was practicing my guitar. We had a two-story house, and the stairs to the second story were kind of out of the way, so I would sit on the stairs and practice. And I was practicing this song, and my mother snuck up and said, "Don't you ever sing that song in this house again." Alrighty. So I just practiced playing the tune. I probably should have practiced a lot more, but it's a tune. The tune is Jesse James, which is a simple tune. But I was a, still am a very simple guitar player. It's a mildly offensive song. And it, since it was written in the 50s, it refers to some dictators in Russia who were around at the time. But it doesn't do that till the very end. Jesus Christ was a man, an honest working man, carpenter true and brave. Well, he told all the rich to give their money to the poor, so they laid poor Jesus in his grave. Oh, Jesus had no wife to mourn for his life. He needed a bath and a shave. But that foe of the proletariat, Judas Iscariot, has laid poor Jesus in his grave. Born in 29 BC in a barn in Galilee, bathed in his unwed mother's tears. Oh, he fought the ruling classes, preached the gospel to the masses, predated Marx by 1800 years. Oh, Judas was the guy, the lousy labor spy, a stoolie for the Roman boss. Oh, he ate of Jesus' body, and he drank of Jesus' blood, and he nailed poor Jesus to the cross. And with thieves on either side, Jesus Christ was crucified. Tears filled Mary's eyes. But his words to you and me from the hill on Calvary were, "Don't mourn for me, but organize." And they laid him in the ground. His followers gathered round to spread the gospel by the sword and cannon. But his following today is as corrupt in every way as the following of Khrushchev and Bulganin. Oh, Jesus had no wife to mourn for his life. He needed a bath and a shave. But that foe of the proletariat, Judas Iscariot, has laid poor Jesus in his grave.
Thank you.
Adrian Ward. Up next, we have a fella who is kind and genuine and supportive. Also turns out he's an incredible guitar player. Please welcome Byron to Vegas.
Well, that's because they only see me here. Oh gosh, everything's slipping. That's terrible. What am I gonna play? Oh yes. Without a girlfriend, so I thought, I'll do my dog song. So yeah, let's celebrate a dog here. I wrote this for Tango, but it kind of fits for all of them. And Tango was still a pup, so he was, snooping around, and he would find something new, like get his feet wet in water or something, jump back, and oh my gosh, and run around. So it's that kind of a song. Follow that, we'll do a couples type song. It's got a subtitle called A Rugged Wyoming Love Song. But I call the song actually Entangled Pairs, which tells you quite a bit. If I can remember how it goes. Let's see. Thank you.
Byron Dominguez. A comment I think I just heard from Alan was something along the lines of, I do believe your fingers are broken, sir. They move fast. You know, I've been kind of nice to the folks in my introductions, and I told this next performer that I was going to be really mean to him, but I can't actually think of anything. So as he's getting up here, if you know anything bad or mean to say to Noel Trask, you just shout it right out, all right? Please welcome Noel Trask.
If you only knew, Ben. Yeah, I don't know, I mean, like, I mean, Tasha, we messed up. Okay, so are you doing what he said? So last week, Tasha sang with me City of New Orleans, and it was the sheet music, and I couldn't see it, so the second verse was kind of rough. So I got my heavy-duty glasses on today, so I'm not going to not see. That won't be the reason for whatever is about to happen. So, okay. And I'm going to stand, which can also be a little bit of a challenge with the playing. But anyway, this first song is, both the songs I'm going to do are from the 60s, which means the 1960s, for those of you who are wondering whether it might be the 1800s. And this is a folk song. The first one's a folk song by Phil Oakes. I've done some songs by him before, and this one, he's mostly protesty. This has a little bit of that in it, but it's mostly just a folk song. And Adrian's got 7 verses, but don't worry, they're quick. So, all right. It's called When I'm Gone. There's no place in this world where I belong when I'm gone, and I won't know the right from the wrong when I'm gone, and you won't find me singing on this song when I'm gone, so I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here, and I won't feel the flowing of the time when I'm gone. All the pleasures of love will not be mine when I'm gone. My pen won't pour a lyric line when I'm gone, so I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here. And I won't breathe the bracing air when I'm gone, and I can't even worry about my cares when I'm gone. Won't be asked to do my share when I'm gone, so I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here. And I won't be running from the rain when I'm gone, and I can't even suffer from the pain when I'm gone. Can't say who's to praise and who's to blame when I'm gone, so I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here. Won't see the golden of the sun when I'm gone, and the evenings and the mornings will be one when I'm gone. Can't be singing louder than the guns when I'm gone, so I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here. All my days won't be dances of delight when I'm gone, and the sands will be shifting from my sight when I'm gone. Can't add my name into the fight when I'm gone, so I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here. And I won't be laughing at the lies when I'm gone, and I can't question how or when or why when I'm gone. Can't live proud enough to die when I'm gone, so I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here. There's no place in this world where I'll belong when I'm gone, and I won't know the right from the wrong
won't find me singing on this song when I'm gone. So I guess I have to do it. I guess I have to do it. Guess I have to do it while I'm here.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, the typeface here is a little smaller, but with these glasses, I think I'll be good. Also in the 60s, this one is totally different, and oh, that's still on. Many of you, or some of you, will probably know this song. Played it here a couple years ago. Called America by Simon and Garfunkel. We'll marry our fortunes together. I've got some real estate here in my bag. So we bought a pack of cigarettes and Mrs. Wagner pies and walked off to look for America. Kathy, I said as we boarded the Greyhound in Pittsburgh, Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've gone to look for America. Laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said, be careful, his bow tie is really a camera. Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. We smoked the last one an hour ago. So I looked at the scenery. She read her magazine, and the moon arose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was sleeping. I'm empty and aching and I don't know why. Counting the cars on the New Jersey Turnpike, they've all come to look for America. All come to look for America. All come to look for America. Do, 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 do. Thank you. Thank you.
Noel Trask, y'all. Give it up for me. Beautiful voice. Before we bump on, I just want to reach a little bit of critical mass, and so I just want to talk about the two flyers that you're going to see out here. Talk about this one first. Tonight is the last night of the Hootenanny at the Wart for the season. However, we are thankfully transitioning to the Pink Garter Theater just across the street for the rest of April. Andrew Munns and Tumbleweed Creative Arts are going to host us over there. It's an incredible little theater. If you haven't been there, it's going to be an amazing, amazing time. We are going to ask, and you'll see on the sign behind me, for a $5 donation from everyone who comes. The reason being that Andrew and Tumbleweed support local arts and music, and their wage bill, their rent bill for that theater is high. So even the little bit that we can give back to support that place is an incredible thing. And by doing that, we're also supporting ourselves, right? We're supporting independent local musicians. So please, please join us at the Pink Garter for the remainder of April. And on that note, a huge shout out to Justin and Sam and the staff here for hosting us through the wintertime and taking care of us. Please shout them out. Please shout them out. And I've already made this joke once, I'll make it again. Remember, you can always tip over your cup, but you can never over-tip your server. Please give them money, all right? Please take care of them the way they've taken care of us. The second thing I want to mention that you'll see out there is on Saturday, April 13th, the Hootenanny, in particular Peter Ward, has kindly set up a Hootenanny Presents Marmadate My Boots and Friends. Some of you know I play mandolin in a small band, Marmadate My Boots. They're actually not here tonight, it's just me. But we're doing a featured concert presented by the Hootenanny on Saturday, April 13th. It's gonna be an amazing evening. Tickets are $20 online. There's a QR code to scan here if you haven't already been able to get your tickets. Please, please join us. We're gonna finish up around 9:15 or so, and afterwards there's gonna be cookies and champagne. If you wanna join that, feel free to bring some cookies. And it's gonna be a really joyful, fun evening. It's gonna be opened the first half hour or so by some performers that you know that you've already seen on the stage and that you'll recognize from other places as well. So please join us that night. It will be so joyful. Thank you all so much. Next up, we have a feller who's been a staple of the Hoot for quite a while. I got to actually know him really during the virtual Hoot, which is a true story for a lot of people in this room. Please welcome Kevin Rich.
Okay. This first song is written by Mary McCaslin. It's called Prairie in the Sky. I'm kind of sticking with a Western motif tonight. A big blue roan, carry all I own in the pouches of my saddlebags, my bedroll tied behind. There's a prairie in the sky, I'll find it by and by. Hills of brown and yellow, let the music take me home. Heart may roam. I'll fly across the meadow and touch the tall grass as I go. Let the gentle western wind stay with me till the end. Beside me till the day is done and the sun is settled low. Thank you. leave the ponies to run free, far as the eye can see. Ride the range forever, just to see them once again. And let the wild flying things soar above me on their wings. Stars fill the night sky and the moon light up the plain. There's a prairie in the sky, I'll find it by and by. With hills of brown and yellow, just to make the soul unwind. I ride a big blue roan, carry all I own in the pouches of my saddlebags, my bedroll tied behind. Thank you. I'd like to bring some people up. We'll have Rob and Ben from the Marmot Ate My Boots. So if it's just Ben, I guess it's just Marmot Ate.
Marmot went hungry.
Okay, this this song was written by Michael Martin Murphy, but the version I do was actually, I heard it first, was covered by Hoyt Axton. And this is called Geronimo's Cadillac. And it's based on a true event, although he rearranged some of the facts, took his musical license. It starts with the chorus. If you know it, please sing along. And so I'm gonna start on the chorus. Hey boys, take me back, I wanna ride in Geronimo's Cadillac. I said, hey boys, take me back, I wanna ride in Geronimo's Cadillac. Well, took Geronimo way down south, where he couldn't drink if doors in the mouth. And Sergeant, Sergeant, don't you feel there's something wrong with that automobile? And Warden, Warden, listen to me, be brave and set Geronimo free. And Governor, Governor, isn't it strange you never seen a car on the Indian range? I said, hey, boys, take me back, I wanna ride in Geronimo's Cadillac. I said, hey boys, take me back, I wanna ride in Geronimo's Cadillac. Didn't you know the prisoners ain't got no place to go? Took old Geronimo by storm, tore all the feathers off his uniform. Took his land and we won't give it back, we sent Geronimo a Cadillac. Said, hey boys, take me back, I wanna ride in Geronimo's Cadillac. I said, hey boys, take me back, I wanna ride in Geronimo's Cadillac. Ben. Geronimo way down south, he couldn't look the gift horse in the mouth.
Sergeant, Sergeant, don't you feel there's something wrong with your automobile? Jesus told me, I believe it's true. A red man's in the sunset too. Took his land and we won't give it back. And sent Geronimo a Cadillac. Said, hey, boy, take me back. I wanna ride in Geronimo's Cadillac. I said, hey, boys, take me back. I wanna ride in Geronimo's Cadillac. I wanna ride, yeah. Wanna ride, I wanna ride in the Cadillac.
Thank you, Rob and Ben.
Kevin Rochelle. I was reminiscing earlier today with Peter Ward about my first times at the Hoot, and one of my first times when it was back at Snow King was when our next performer, Alan, was just coming into the Hoot. He was learning guitar. He had already had this booming, amazing country voice, but the guitar and playing was new. And I remember, I can't have been 16 or 17 in the audience, and he was playing, and old John Cook shouts from the audience something like, "Alan, count!" He's come a heck of a long way. Please welcome Alan Morden.
Get some fiddle up on this one too. Yeah, somebody else told me that once. I think it was James Booth. He was gonna play on Peaceful Easy Feeling with me, and we were practicing, and he goes, "You're coming in way too early." He goes, "You gotta count." And I said, "Count?" I said, "Well, I'm from Kentucky, you know." He goes, "You only have to count to four." Bass too? What the heck? Whoa. Let's get some bass too.
That's a G, F, G, C. Okay.
Real G, F, and C.
Real G, yeah. Well, this is a little medley. First one's In Color. It's Jamie Johnson's first hit. And then Can't You See? Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white and ain't real clear. Is that you? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. And me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive the cotton farm in the Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to see each other. Should've seen it in color. Well, this one here was taken overseas, middle of hell, 1943. In the winter time, almost see my breath. Got some mytail gunner, old Johnny McGee. Was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and I had my back right through the day we lived. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what the shades of gray can cover. Should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what the shades of gray can cover. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. Me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up that we said about. You can't tell it here, it was hot that June. Rose was red and her eyes were blue. Look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story. Black and white.
Two performers, Sally and Jenny, a couple of my personal heroes, but I said I'd say something funny or mean about them, so here goes. In the middle of the virtual hoot back in COVID times, Sally and Jenny were hosting. It's like right in the middle of the thing. They're generally speaking to the audience, and clearly something is going wrong with the tech, because Jenny, in the middle of the whole thing, lets go the most audible F-bomb I've ever heard. Please welcome Sally and Jenny.
Well, you know, those mute buttons are, you get confused.
Is it on, is it off? We don't know.
So you just risk it. Pesky B string. So we had a request last week for this first song for this week, and first Barb asked for it, and then Noel asked for it, and Clint always asks for it, so.
We've already done it once this season, but we'll repeat it just to end the
and
season.
And just a little quiet happy birthday to Barb on Wednesday. Okay, this is Red Dirt Girl.
Tonight she finally
Dollar song is a Gillian Welch song. Last week, did we do two of hers last week?
I think so.
Yeah, we could do an hour or two show of the Gillian Welch songs that we do.
It's called One More Dollar. I have a memory of playing this for my mom. Oh, nice. When she was in the hospital. It was the last time I saw her. And I remember her toes just kind of going like that. Anyway, now I'm going to make myself cry, damn it. Okay, shake it off. One more dollar. Thank you.
Sally and Jenny. Or maybe it's Jenny and Sally. We've, you know, the mountains around here have produced a lot of major athletes and performers. You know, we had Pete Carnes, and he was doing biathlon and went to the Olympics. And I think that some of the records that team set are still in place, which is saying something. And then we also, if we don't grow them ourselves, well, then we import them. So, of course, like Bill Briggs, you know, he was a Dartmouth. He was, you know, on the Dartmouth ski team. So then he came to Jackson, and then he wouldn't leave the Teton, so pretty soon the whole Dartmouth team came here and started living here. We pretty much cleaned them out. And our next performer also is an Olympian. This is Jim Kern, one of the most prolific writers you'll meet.
Okay, I'm not going to give you any Olympic stories because it's not much of a story if you finish way back in the middle of the pack in the race.
You were there.
Yeah, I was. Really wasn't the height of my life by any means. I mean, you know, I didn't go there as like a 20-year-old, bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, innocent. I'd been in the world for a while. I saw the Olympics for what they really were. You want the? I'm not going to tell you the story. Sometimes you have to live a while to see what is really there, what is really here. Okay, so I don't know. I was having some fun. I write a lot of stuff. And I couldn't come up with any music to stuff I was writing, so I said, I'm just going to listen to someone else's song and then write some new lyrics to it. This one's, there is a story. Three brothers, preacher father carried them all around through the South, and their preacher's brother, son and their cousin. And so they have this Christian grounding, and they wrote a song called Sex on Fire. It's a big hit in stadiums and everything. I said, well, I'm going to bring them back to the Lord and write a Take This Back, boys. They're pretty rowdy, but I love their, I don't even know if they do it like this, but it started me thinking is what I'm saying. It's called Baptized. Their song is the opposite of being baptized, actually. It's got this, I'm doing a simple version of how they do it. I'm a sinner, I don't want to be baptized. I'm afraid of drowning in the river. And now the preacher is holding the Bible. The church choir hands me a towel. I head to the exit, but I'm thinking, will I regret it? Yeah. Now I'm washing away my emotions, 'cause they've always, always let me down. Nobody ever taught me all the difference, yeah, between right and wrong. And now my feet, they're getting held to the fire. But can I ever get it under control? Why do I keep on falling to pieces? I always thought I couldn't fall apart.
There's nothing autobiographical in here either.
Something just happened
out on the highway, my life flashing and all my thoughts. Well, now I just can't, I can't hold back the tears, and I can never stop the passing of the years. But I'm slipping into the water. It's like cold, molten lava. I feel God's Holy Spirit wrapped all around me, and I just know I'm with him forever. And I feel the pull of the river, and I know that I am saved. Oh yeah, well, I'm a sinner, and I've been baptized, no longer afraid of wading out in the river. I'm a sinner, I'm a sinner, I'm a sinner, I can't save myself.
Thank you. Well, so they're younger guys, and that was the cover, and then I was listening to a whole bunch. I was gonna do my rewrite of a Kiss song, I Was Made for Loving You and You Were Made for Loving Me. That starts out as I Was Made for Serving You and You Were Made for Serving Me, and then I'm not gonna do that one though. I had a whole bunch of them. I couldn't write my own stuff. It was like, if I could write words to other people's stuff. And I sort of got in a what's going on in the world mode. And I wrote this song called Reimagine. Might be like something that was written a long time ago. Imagine there's no division. Go ahead, give it a try. No big government spending or the media trying to control your mind. Imagine all the people living like Jesus Christ, you. Imagine there's no activists. It really isn't so hard to do. Just people who are kinder, guided by the Bible's eternal truth. And imagine all the people living under God's golden rule. They say you're not my friend, 'cause you got a different point of view. Just tell me, how can you defend even the smallest amount of hatred inside of you? Imagine there's no labels, no mockers or scorners too.
Where am I?
No more displays of man's brokenness that never stops showing through.
imagine all the people with a different point of view. You may say that you hate me just because you got a different point of view. How can you defend even just a little bit of hatred that's inside of you? Now there's one more. Now there were a lot more originally. Imagine if you could change. After all that you've been through, set free from your prison chains. Well, I'm telling you, you can with God's amazing grace. Now imagine all the people where was I with my chords? Living as one true race. You, yeah, you may say that you hate me just because you got a different point of view. I'm telling you can find a savior. It's the Lord Jesus, and he's all around with his hand. He's reaching out to you. Thank you.
Ta-da! That was Jim Kern, most prolific songwriter around. And that ought to be interesting. Hey, we would like to thank the Wirt Hotel for hosting us this winter for our winter venue. And the Silver Dollar Bar and the Silver Dollar Showroom has been ours for the winter. We're a little bit, you know, like a nomadic beast, you know, we migrate here and there. And we're about to migrate. Next week is April 1st, and this is not an April Fool's joke. Next week, we are across the street at the Pink Garter Theater and upstairs. So, and there will be tickets for that. It's kind of like a $5 donation type thing. And so even the musicians are paying. So we have a dynamic duo that has, you know, musically incredibly strong, wonderful performers, and luckily, they get the chance to do this all the time because they're married. This is Tasha and Rob.
Enough to do it sometimes more than others because there are stages that are gracious enough to host us. Been a holy roller, but I found God in your eyes. Greens and brown remind me of a mountainside. All the days that are to come, all the bad things that I've done. I ain't never been a holy roller, but I found God in your eyes. We can stop for gas on our last trip out of town. All these songs about nothing and straight-faced bluffing's got me down. This old dog to bark way too loud and talk shit on the weekend crowd. I ain't never been a holy roller, but I found God in your eyes. Coming down and coming up, there's a place for good love on the river's edge, darling. I know home's not far from here. From sundown to sunup, there's a place of good rest in the warm months, honey. I found God in your eyes, dear. You're grinning like a vandal after swinging on a sandal of Tito's. Lord, I didn't plan this, just going as far as the wind blows. Coastlines to the flatlands, get your rich hands out of our plans. I've never been a holy roller, but I found God in your eyes. Coming down and coming up, there's a place for good love on the river's edge, darling. I know home's not far from here. From sundown to sunup, there's a place for good rest in the warm months, honey. I've found God in your eyes, dear. I never been a holy roller, but I found God in your eyes. Greens and brown remind me of a mountainside. All the days that are to come, all the bad things that I've done. I'd never been a holy roller, but I found God in your eyes.
Thanks, guys. And we're going to get Ben Rossiter up here. Drivers
to a B flat or should we go A?
B flat. Don't be changing the singer's key.
Thank you.
keep an eye on the bulletin board here at the Wirt. They sometimes bring their whole band in here, quite often on a Thursday, and it's a great dance night. Let's see, next up, we've got somebody pretty terrific. We've got Christine Stevens and Willow Starr. So,
happy full moon. Right? Did anybody see the moon rise last night? Oh my God. Then I found out there was a lunar eclipse at midnight last night. I did not, or is it tonight? Oh, awesome. Okay, so Willow and I are gonna come up and sing a song for the moon, but first I'm gonna give you all something different that I've never done at the Hoot. A little Native American flute, Lakota lullaby, as recorded by Robert Tree Cody. And this is an F sharp double nova flute, double chamber flute. I knew you knew that, but I hope so.
Thank you. dancing in the moonlight. I did see the moon last night, and it was really great. There were clouds around it. All right. Well, next we have a group which has been making waves around town. I know they had a nice concert, I think it was last weekend or the weekend before, at another venue, as they say, right? And would you welcome the Arrowleafs?
Thank you. Hello, we're the Arrowleafs. We have a couple songs for you tonight, and this first one I personally like to imagine was the inspiration for whatever they were doing on Snow King this weekend with the snowmobiles.
Darn banjos.
To anywhere, maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at a convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just across the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Find to see what it means to be living. See, my old man's got a problem. Get with the bottle, that's the way it is. He says body's too old for working. His body's too young to look like his. Mama went off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. I said somebody's got to take care of him. I quit school and that's what I did. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? We gotta make a decision. Leave tonight, live and die this way. So remember when we were driving in your car. Speeding so fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before, so your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone. Be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. We go cruise and entertain ourselves. Still ain't got a job. Now work in the market as a checkout girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. We'll move out of the shelter. Buy a bigger house and live in the suburbs. So remember when we were driving in your car. Speeding so fast it felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us. Your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone. Be someone, be someone. I got a job that pays all our bills. You stay up drinking late at the bar. See more of your friends than you do your kids. I'd always hope for better. Maybe together, you and me, fine. We ain't got no plans, we ain't going nowhere. Take your fast car and keep on driving. So remember when we were driving, driving in your car, speeding so fast, felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before, so your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder, and I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car, is it fast enough so we can fly away? We gotta make a decision, need to not live and die this way. Thank y'all. Thanks so much. We have an instrument change for this one. The very talented Ben plays all of the instruments. This next song is pretty appropriately named for the venue that we're currently in.
Sure is.
Thank you all so much. That was Silver Dollar by Sierra Farrell.
One more.
Okay, now, I don't know what to say about these next folks because I don't think I know them. Do we have Joni and Keith? Hey, well, come on up. Tell us a bit about yourself and sing us a song.
Thank you. Hey, everyone. This is actually both of our first times playing at the Hoop.
Okay. You're a rich girl, and you've gone too far, 'cause you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely
don't you know, don't you know, yeah, that it's wrong to take what is given you so far gone on your own, yeah. You can get along if you try to be strong, but you never be strong, cause you're a rich girl and you've gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man, honey. It's a bitch girl, but it's gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. Well, say money, but it won't get you too far, get you too far. High and dry. Cause you'd rather live for the thrill of it all. Oh, you're a rich girl and you've gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. It's a bitch girl, but it's gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. Say money, but it won't get you too far. Say money, but it won't get you too far. Say money, but it won't get you too far. And you said you can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. You're a rich girl, a rich girl, you're a rich girl, yeah. Oh no, you're a rich girl, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah, you're a rich girl. And you've gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money. You can rely. Transitioning into the next song, we're going to invite two of our friends to come up with us for this next one. So I've been a singer for a long time, and Keith has been playing the guitar since he was 12. And we've been friends for years now, both lived in Jackson for 3 years, but didn't know that the other one played. I don't play any instruments, and he doesn't sing. And we were riding at Targi, and Sadie, Keith's partner, was like, "Hey, Joni, do you sing?" And I was like, "Yeah, like here and there." And she connected us. And so, so we got the opportunity to practice this weekend. And we're really excited to be here and to sing for all of you. So with this next song, if you know it, please sing along. You see one thing for yourself, but now you're off with someone else and I'm alone. You see, I thought that I might keep you from my own. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you. Don't know if it's you or if it's me. I can never see what's right or what is wrong, like the lyrics apparently. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do.
First time at the Hoot? Wow. Okay, nice job. Nice job. We really enjoyed that. And everybody knows that last song. Okay, next up, let's see, we see him out in the wings. There he is. Alec, right? Alec McKee, right? Did I get that right? Come on up, Alec. You brought all your friends tonight. Good for you.
I have a couple friends. That's a tough act to follow. Hey, everybody. I'm going to invite a couple pals up. Rob, if you're game, and Ben are going to join me on this first song. I've got two John Prine songs for you guys. Yeah, I know, right? I'm predictable. It's true. What's that? Yeah. What's that? Right here? Okay.
She was a level-headed dancer on the road to alcohol. And I was just a soldier on my way to Montreal. Well, she pressed her chest against me. By the time the jukebox broke, she gave me a peck on the back of the neck. And these are the words she spoke. Blow up your TV, blow away your paper, go to the country, build you a home, and a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own. Well, I sat there at the table and I had to read naive, for I knew that topless lady, she had something up her sleeve. Well, she danced around the barroom and she did the hoochie coo. Well, she sang her song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, go to the country, build you a home and a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own. That place, just as I was leaving, well, she looked me in the face. She said, you must know the answer. I said, no, but I'll give it a try. And to this very day, we've been making our way. Here is the reason why. We blew up her TV, threw away her paper, moved to the country, built us a home, had a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, we'll find Jesus on your own.
Woo. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Oh yeah, absolutely.
Give it up for Rob and Ben. I've been dying to play that song. All right, this next one's a little slower and sweeter. Anybody in the mood for that? No? All right. I've been down this road before, I remember every tree, every little blade of grass holds a special place for me. And I remember every town and every motel room, every song I ever sang, guitar out of tune. Well, I remember everything, things I can't forget, the way you turned and smiled on me on the night that we first met. And I remember every night your ocean eyes are blue, how I miss you in the morning light, like roses miss the dew. I've been down this road before, oh, alone as I could be. I've been careful not to let my past go sneaking up on me. I got no future in my happiness, oh, but my regrets are very few. Sometimes a little tenderness was the best that I could do. I remember everything, those things I can't forget. Swimming pools of butterflies that slip right through the net. And I remember every night, oh, your ocean eyes are blue. Oh, how I miss you in the morning light, like roses miss the dew. How I miss you in the morning light, like roses miss the dew. Thanks, everybody. Have a good night.
That's a great song, Alec. Who did that? I remember it, but I don't remember who did it. Oh, well, of course. John Prine. Sure. Okay. Well, we're going to have a coming up on the stage next. She's a really fine musician. And just playing guitar is only one of her many talents. She's great on keyboard, too. And she's got a voice. Would you welcome Reagan? Reagan Dyer.
Gorgeous. That was following that is just sheesh. Rob, do you want to come up and play some bass? Perfect. So this song is going to require some audience participation. And it'll be on the chorus. There's some woos, woo-hoos. You'll know it. You'll hear it. So fully expect audience participation on that. It's gonna just be E minor.
I can't stop. Thank you.
Rob and Christine. Thank you so much. All right, this next song is an Edison Lighthouse song. And it's usually done pretty upbeat, and I'm gonna try to slow it down a little bit.
Kind of funny, her hair is kind of wild and free. Yeah, but love grows where my rosemary goes, and nobody knows like me. Well, she talks kind of lazy, her people say she's crazy, and her life's a mystery. Oh, but love grows where my rosemary goes, and nobody knows like me. Oh, there's something about her hand holding mine. It's a feeling so fine that I just gotta say, hey. She's really got a magical spell, and it's working so well that I can't get away. Well, I'm a lucky fella, I just gotta tell her that I love her endlessly. Yeah, 'cause love grows where my rosemary goes, and nobody knows like me. Well, I'm a lucky fella, I just gotta tell her that I love her endlessly. Yeah, 'cause love grows where my rosemary goes, and nobody knows, nobody knows like me.
Thank you very much.
That was the magic of Regan Dyer. Oh, we've got somebody who's been a solid performer here for so many years, doing wonderful things out at the coach with Bill Briggs sometimes. But John Seidel is coming up, and he's bringing with him Alina Plummer.
Oh, that should be next. I'm doing two songs, and then Alina's coming up next.
Okay. John Seidel, by himself.
All right. Well, something different tonight here. Sometime within the last year or so, I don't know, I was fooling around on Spotify or something on the web, and I came across this song, and I listened to a little bit of it, and I didn't like it much. We're sort of a rocky, rock metal country or something. But it had a fascinating title. I said, boy, what a great title. I wish it was a better song. And so that I said, well, there's nothing wrong with writing a song with the same title as another song. So I did. And the title was Trouble rides a fast horse. Sort of a bad man cowboy song. Yeehaw! Oh, trouble rides a fast horse, clinging to the withers of the wind. Thundering down the canyon, eyes blaze, smoked by fires within. Trouble's on my trail, avenger of my sin. He's closing in behind me, like to rein me in. Oh, trouble, 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 trouble rides a fast horse. When the hills of Oklahoma, he was laid there in the fall. A minor altercation with a minion of the law. It led me to skedaddle with my bedroll and my saddle. Up to old Dodge City I did rattle. Now them card sharks there in Dodge, dealing at the Long Branch Lodge, they don't like it when a feller stares them down. When I drilled the ace of spades with my derringer I made a hasty getaway from that there town. Oh, trouble rides a fast horse, clinging to the withers of the wind. Oh, thundering down the canyon, eyes ablaze, stoked by fires within. Oh, trouble's on my trail, avenger of my sin. He's closing in behind me, oh, like to rein me in. Oh, trouble, trouble, trouble rides a fast horse. Well, then the next thing that I done, just to have a little fun, was to break the faithful heart of darling May. Vowed I'd settle down with that cutest gal in town, and left her in a blooming family way. So she hooked up with a rounder who gagged her and bound her. They found her crying at the break of dawn. I'm a rotten bastard, sure. That gal so sweet and pure. I sat my horse and rode on. On down through the panhandle of Texas, where I met up with some Mexes and we robbed and terrorized across the plain. Where we plundered and the loot for the gold, and we rode wild and something like that. You know, it's get to the end of the song, you can't remember all the words of your own song, can you? Oh, trouble rides a fast horse, clinging to the withers of the wind. Oh, thundering down the canyon, eyes ablaze and stoked by fires within. Oh, trouble on my trail, avenger of my sin. He's closing in behind me, like to rein me in. Oh, trouble, 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 trouble rides a fast horse. Well, those Texas Rangers come next. Texas Rangers on our trail, as we hid down in a vale by the muddy waters where the Brazos flows. Why, my shot rang like a bell, and the first rider fell, and he floated down the stream. Oh, trouble, it rides a fast horse, clinging to the withers of the wind. Oh, riding down the canyon, eyes ablaze, stoked by fires within. You know trouble's on my trail, avenger of my sin. He's closing in behind me, he's like to rein me in. Oh, trouble, 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 trouble rides a fast horse. Now the storm it whirls around me, that wraith from hell has found me. Hot on my heels I hear his frightful cry. Now his lass coils round my shirt, and I'm lying in the dirt, My black and sinful heart knows I must die. Whoa, trouble, 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 trouble. Rides a fast horse. I don't know where that song came from. Needs a little bit of work, for sure. Okay, I would like to get some of my compadres to come up here. And Rob, you're a number one compadre. Could you help me? Can you? I know you got a full mouth, but thank you. We're going to do a classic old Western song for you. Christine, you got that cajon? Come on here. Come on up. I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande, but my legs ain't bowed and my cheeks ain't tanned. I'm a cowboy who never saw a cow, never roped a steer, I don't know how. I sure ain't fixing to start in now. I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande, and I ride into town just to hear the band. I know every song that the cowboys know about the big corral where the doggies go. I heard them all on my radio. Yippee-i-yo-ki-yay-ki-yay. Yippee-i-yo-ki-yay. I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande, where the West is wild around the borderland, where the buffalo roam around the zoo, the Indians weave you a rug or two, and the old Bar X is a barbecue. E-B-I-O. Hey, we need some rhythm here. Thank you. Christine and Rob. Well, I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande, but my legs ain't bowed, no, no, and my cheeks ain't tan. Well, I'm a cowboy who never saw a cow, never roped a steer, I don't know how. I sure ain't fixing to start it now. Yippee-hi-ho, ki-yi-ki-yi. Yippee-hi-ho, ki-yi-ki-yi. Yippee-hi-ho, ki-yi. Thank you, assembled multitude.
John Seidel, you never know if he's going to be on the sea or if he's going to be on a horse or south of the border running from the federales. In any case, next up we have Alina Plummer.
Okay, let's see here. Can't you sit up here?
So, hello everyone. So I will sing a song of a famous Georgian songwriter, Bulat Akudzhava. His father is Georgian and his mother is Armenian, but he performed in America, in Germany, in Israel, and he performed in Canada. And his last performance was in 1995 in the UNESCO headquarters in Paris. And he's famous, his songs are very famous all over the world, and he wrote more than 200 songs and for different movies. And everyone who plays guitar in Russia, they knows his songs, and at least this song which I will play, I think everyone could play. And so the name of the song is The Grape Seed, and it's a metaphor. It's like the seed grow and became a grape. And he describes such way in metaphor, the human life. So that we have all friends, families, love, and praying for God and to forgive our sins. And he says in his songs that we need to share everything we have every day, all these things, otherwise there is no sense to live on our everlasting world. Sorry, I'm not professional. Пред ней преклоняю главу. заслушаюсь я и умру от любви и печали. А иначе зачем на земле ты вечно живу? И когда заклубится закат по углам заметая, и опять предо мной проплывут наяву белый буйвол и синий орел и форель золотая. А иначе зачем на земле ты вечно живу? Виноградную косточку в теплую землю зарою и лосу поцелую и спелой грозди сорву. Друзей позову на любовь свое сердце настрою, а иначе зачем на земле ты вечно живу? И друзей позову на любовь свое сердце настрою, а иначе зачем на земле ты вечно живу?
Thank you.
Alina Plummer, thank you. We have somebody returning to the stage that you have seen before. But it's a good one. This is Ben Rossiter.
Hey, y'all. I don't like doing this by myself. I don't know how people do it, honestly. I'm so used to surrounding myself with people that are wildly more talented than I am. And be like, oh, I get to be part of that by association. To come up here and actually have to be vulnerable and put myself out there, whew. Props off to y'all. Yeah. So on that note, this is the song that I do when I'm by myself because it's about getting drunk. Shoot. If you know what I'm talking about, sing along. You don't need to know the key or the tune. You're drunk. Just sing it, boys.
Love you.
You. Well, I gotta get drunk, I sure do dread, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna spend my money calling everybody honey and I wind up singing the blues. Spend my whole paycheck on some old wreck, brother, I can name you a few. Well, I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread it, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. Oh yeah! Sober, there's a lot of good people here in town. We like to see me high to see them spend my dollar, and I wouldn't think of letting them down. There's a lot of old doctors that tell me I better think about slowing it down. There's a lot more drunks than the rival doctors, so I guess I better have another round. Take one, Rob. Gonna spend my money card, never mind it, honey. blues. Spend my whole paycheck on some old wreck. Brother, I can name you a few. Well, I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. To see me spend my dollar and I wouldn't think of letting them down. There's a lot of old doctors who tell me better think about slowing it down. There's a lot more drunks than there are old doctors, so I guess I better have another round.
Thank you, boys. Holy smokes. That was really fun. So this cool thing happened a couple weeks ago after the Hootenanny. Some people just like were back in that room back there with the big sign that says no socializing. And so we were like, we're not gonna socialize, we're gonna play. And this incredible fiddle tune jam just happened. It was unbelievable. So I'm gonna bring up some of the members of that. We got Ben coming up, Amanda Lenore coming up on fiddle. If anyone else come on and comes up, we're doing a fiddle tune jam starting at an A. We're doing Red Haired Boy. We're doing Salt Creek, and then I haven't decided on the third one. We're gonna find out what happens. Listen for the changes, friends. This might go real poorly. We're gonna find out. What did I say first? Red-haired boy, red-haired boy. Okay.
Can I kick us off?
Yeah, please, do it.
I said you
me? Yeah. Oh God, okay. Let's do this. Red Hair Boy. I can remember how to play this. Thank you.
That was one of Ben's great features. He's been able to bring people together and make a tremendous combination, including the marmots. And by the way, remember, there's the marmot show coming up. You got the date?
13th.
Okay. Anyway, and remember too, tomorrow, next Monday, we're at the Pink. And thank you to our servers and to our bartender. Drink up. Tip big, be nice. And we have Mr. Showman to give our last thing of tonight. We are bringing up Marshall Cherry.
Kind of awkward. It kind of felt like we were at a very good place to be, like, done right after that one. All right, so am I doing one and then the... Am I doing one and then the closer? Am I doing, like, two of mine? What are we doing?
Whatever you like.
Whatever I like? What do you guys want? All right. Text to vote.
We got 9 minutes.
9 minutes. All right, here we go. All right, so we did Red Lady set last week, and we're gonna. I don't have a name for this one, but our goal is to keep trying to put new genres of music that are unusual into the Hoop, but make it sound like they belong in the Hoop. So we're gonna try this one out, and if you know the band, good for you. All right. Out on the bay, forget your job for just one day. Wish it didn't have to be so bad. So all of it might be inappropriate, because either way our band gets dropped, oh yeah. Wish it didn't have to be so bad. I can play with fire to break the ice, and I can play with a nuclear device. Something I'll regret. Why do I want what I can't get? I wish it didn't have to be so bad. The three-date rule is getting old. Everyone's getting left out in the cold. Wish it didn't have to be so bad. So I'll see you with another guy who pretends not to hear you when you cry, oh yeah. I wish it didn't have to be so bad. I can play with fire to break the ice, and I play with a nuclear device. Is it something I'll regret? Why do I want what I can't get? I wish it didn't have to be so bad. And I'll be moving on. Moving on, moving on. Moving on, moving on, moving on and on. With fire to break the ice, and I can play with a nuclear device. Is it something I'll regret? Why do I want what I can't get? Wish it didn't have to be so bad. Cool. Raise your hand. Who knows that band? Name that band. Blink-182. There we go. Awesome. All right. Quickly, Do we want to jam, or do we just want me to play one and call it a night?
Jam.
Jam. Okay. Jam. All right, so come on up. Anybody who plays really fast, we're going to play Friend of the Devil. It's in G. Let's go. Come on up. Come on up. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. While we're doing that, I actually had a great bit to entertain you for my second song, but plans change. So come on up. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right. This is also going to be for you guys, too. So you can learn how to play Friend the Devil right now, because we're going to try to get everybody up here and get us instructed. It's in the key of G. Any shaker players? Any salt shaker players out there? Any salt shaker players out there? Yes, no, maybe so. Yeah, you want to come up? You want to, like, Mighty Mighty Boss Tones it, just be the guy who dances on stage the whole time? Like, yeah, I'm skanking. Yeah, come on up, dude. Let's go. We got John Seidel on the kazoo. Hey, whose first time is it at the Hoot tonight? Raise your hand if you've never been. Come on up. Just come up and stand here and dance.
Yeah.
Woo. Yeah. About being a cowboy and selling your soul to the devil for $20. We've all been there. Shoot, I was at the $1 million cowboy bar. There's a lot of. All right. So, all right, folks.
Folks.
So, this jammer, key of G. You can't mess it up. There's a scale. So we got, so for the main we got a G and a C, and for the chorus we got a D, no euphemism, and an A minor, and a D, and an A minor, and a C, and a D to the main. Here we go now. More time. Out from Reno, I was trailed by 20 hounds. Didn't get to sleep that night till the morning came around. Said out running, but I'll take my time. A friend to the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. I ran into the devil, baby, loan me 20 bills. Spent the night in Utah in a cave up in the hills. Set out running, but I'll take our time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. I ran down to the levee, but the devil caught me there. He took my $20 bill and I vanished in the air. Set out running, but I'll take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
Chorus, here we go.
I got two reasons why I cry away each lonely night. First, let's name sweet Anne Marie. She's my heart's delight. Second one is prison, babe. Sheriff's on my trail. If he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. I got a wife in Chino, baby, one in Cherokee. First one says she got my child, but it don't look like me. Set out a runner, but I'll take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
Ben, lead us off, Ben. Ben, go, first Ben.
Why I cry away each lonely night. First
first one's named Sweet Anne Marie, she's my heart's delight. Second one is Prison Baby, chef's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail.
One last one.
Okay. I got a wife in Chino, baby, one in Cherokee. First one said she got my child, but it don't look like me, no. He said, I'll run it, but I'll take my time. A friend of the devil, friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Hear that. It's rock music. But it's not rock music, this is real life.
You got it?
Cool.
All right. Nice job, everybody. Hey, nice job, auxiliary percussion.
Thanks, buddy.
You bet.
Let's go, auxiliary percussion.
Yes, indeed. Thank you, Wirt Hotel, for a great winter season, the Hootenanny. Is done for this venue. We'll see you next time at the Pink Garter Theater. Thank you.